Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Someone's reporting something dangerous in their yard. Sounds like a job for me.
Ooh, aren't you looking expensive?
Hey! Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting! Oh, you're done now!
That looked expensive, sorry! Trying to keep up with you.
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there. I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well... It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
You finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
There's nowhere else for you to go, Harry! Just stop! I can save you! I screwed up. I knew this suit was dangerous when we found it, and I never should have brought it anywhere close to you. You're suffering. This is all my fault, all right? Not yours. Not yours.
Can do only stay more. because of you.
Is that so? Excellent. Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Yes! Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. The spider could not set this one, but you. How fast are you? Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more! I want fury, wrath, a hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night! I only wish there were more of you! Hunt me! I have you! Strike with all your rage, or my blade will drink from your heart! Yes! I smell death all over you! Harder! Do not disappoint me! My final hunt, and I shall be your first! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! What it's like to have your body betray you! Weakness will not claim me! If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed you! Shall be your first! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! Know what it's like to have your body betray you! Weakness will not claim me! If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me! That's it! You make me feel it! will be my final hunt, and mine shall be your first! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me! That's it! Make me feel it! No!
Thank you.